At some point, a famous filmmaker said, films are never completed, they're only abandoned. And rather than living with my abandoned movie, I really wanted to go back and complete it.